my house. Take these authentic Okinawan kaliyushi, they call kaliyushi shirt, that the vice governor and I are wearing. And then, you know, this comfortable, laid back, they really are the perfect for Washington. I wish I had one for each of you to wear. But I don't have that many spots for you. Over the next week, Washington, D.C. will have the opportunity to appreciate the distinctive spirit and culture of this island of striking geography. The Okinawa Culture and Spirit Promotion Project we call will highlight Okinawa's diverse traditions in music, dance, film, karate, and even a liquor called Awamori, which is unique to Okinawa. Ladies and gentlemen, the only purpose of tonight's event is for you to enjoy yourselves and to learn about Japan's beautiful thousand more